So they're taking the picture of me for my photo ID, right? And you know what I said? Headshot! Get it?
I don't get it.
Headshot? Because I'm a sniper. Can't say I've ever got a headshot in game, though.
Can I say a joke that I came up with? Okay. What's worse than two Uber heavies? The Holocaust! Okay, well, maybe that wasn't as good of a joke. I don't even know what an Uber heavy is.
Speaking of Jews, you noobs better leave town. We got a match in an hour. We need to get in shape for it.
This is our town. You guys need to get your own place to practice.
And what are you gonna do about it?
I'll kill you!
Bonk. Stupid. So stupid. Let this be a lesson to you novices. We own and run your town, cause we are the last word. Leave before we humiliate you faggots some more. Get out!
Stop, guys! Wait up, guys, I can't run that fast!
Oh, shit,
when will it ever end?
We gotta do something!
What can we do? We hardly know how to play the game. If we fight back, we're finished.
Well, it looks like we've been run out of our own town again.
Well, ain't you the sharpest knife in the drawer? Even Stevie Wonder saw that one.
You know what? I'm gonna go talk to them and set things straight. We'll just reason it out.
Wait! It won't work.
I know exactly what I'm going to say, and I think it will work. Trust me, guys.
I'll come with you. Hey, guys, stay here.
Hey guys!
What did I tell you?
Well, geez, it was worth a try.
We gotta think of something else. I've got it. We'll go to some other town and hire some extra hands to help us beat their team once and for all.
How will we convince them that it's worth it?
We'll give whoever it is adamant.
But we never figured out what adamant is.
I know. But I heard that all adamants are fair, righteous people who want to do the right thing. And since we'll be looking for someone to deliver the justice, it'll be the icing on the cake. They'll want to help us.
The cake is a lie.
So where are we gonna go?
We have to go to another town. It says here the most popular towns are... let's see. Here's one that might be good. Alright, me and the Heavy are gonna go try and find someone to help us. You guys hide out in the cave till we get back.
Kaboom! Oh man, why does everybody always gotta aim for the black guy first, huh? Y'all race!
Gonna find someone willing to help us here?
Well, it's worth a try. Maybe this place will have the stereotypical reclusive or veteran-like badass that we've been looking for.
Oh, hey! You suck! This does not look good. This is a real freaking embarrassment.
Alive or dead, it's your choice.
Let's Red go.
Hey, watch it.
Excuse me. Do you know anyone here who's an adamant?
No, no, not an adamant, remember?
Oh, right. I mean, anyone here who's a really good player.
Hey, who's the best player around here? We're in desperate need.
See that spy over there? That's Blondie. Hell of a player. Heard he once single-handedly killed a team of engineers. With taunts.
Whoa.
He's the guy you're looking for. Swear to God, we can't even tell if he's on our team when he's disguised as so damn good.
Excuse me, Bondi? We run a town called Leet War. There's this clan of five that really give us hell. They invade our town multiple times a week and kick us out. We're no match against them. We need someone of your expertise to help us.
Skip it. I'm not interested.
The leader goes by the name of Leet Marvin. He's a mean son of a bitch. Won't even tell me what Adamant is.
Marvin. That son of a bitch started his own clan. You sure that's his name?
Absolutely. Bondi, if we can best him and his clan one round, he'll leave for good. Can you help us?
Adamant!
You fool's crazy?
Shut
We're outnumbered. There's me and you two, a total of three of us, up against five.
Well, there's five more of us back in town.
Seven? You have a two-player handicap and you still can't beat them? How magnificent!
I know, it's bad.
Maybe, just maybe. I want to see this precious Leetwater town of yours first. Lead the way.
He's it? Where's the hole-in-the-wall gang?
Sorry I couldn't get a hold of Mad Dogs, but we have the best buy in the game right here. Name's Bondi. He's gonna take on Leet Marvin and his crew.
You make it sound like I'm taking him and his gang on by myself.
Wasn't that the idea?
Are you out of your mind? The deal's a no.
Wait, we might not be decent players, but maybe you can teach us some decent tactics. Train us. That way we'll all contribute. And don't forget the hefty cliche reward we'll give you.
Adamant!
Reward?
Yeah! Money! And, all the health and ammo you need.
That reward sounds awesome! I'm in! Let's start your training right now.
Yes!
Okay, Mr. Medic, now that you know how to heal.
I love being helpful. It's so fun.
Yeah. No, I want to show you how to use your syringe gun. That gun you have that can shoot darts.
Syringe gun?
Yeah.
But I'm supposed to heal people.
Hey, sometimes it gets dangerous even for medics, and they have to fight back too.
I couldn't hurt anyone.
You want to get rid of Leet Marvin and his crew, right?
But I'm a doctor. I don't endorse euthanasia. The man's abortion.
All right, whatever. Just stick to your medic gun and heal your team.
Awesome.